Christina napping?
No, she isn't, Mrs. Carrington. This is the third time I've checked on her, but she can't seem to get to sleep this afternoon. She didn't finish her lunch. I think she's just excited over the birthday party.
Well, I'll look in on her. Would you take these, please?
Sure.
Mommy.
I bet I know what you've been waiting for. A big hug, right?
Right, and a kiss.
Oh, here they come. Just close your eyes and get some sleep.
I can't, Mommy.
Well, maybe if you try a little bit harder, you can. Who knows? Maybe you can dream about your party. And your birthday cake with pretty pink candles and ice cream and all your friends.
You think I will, really?
I don't know why not. You know what? Teddy bear looks tired, too. Why don't you hold him in the tooth? You can get some sleep.
All right.